Today I'm playing as a baby dragon. Look how cute he is. But by the end of today's video, I will turn this baby dragon into a god. I'll need your guys' help though. This series is powered by your guys' likes. So if you do want to see more episodes of me playing as a dragon, all you gotta do is leave a like with your left pinky toenail. Also, while you're at it, this cute tiny baby dragon says that you should probably subscribe to my channel. It's free and you could always change your mind later. Plus, if you don't do it, this baby dragon will eat all your cookies. So in the last episode, I asked you guys which dragon I should become. We have the cave dragon, the forest dragon, and then the sea dragon. A lot of you guys were giving me a couple different answers, but it seems like most of you wanted me to become the cave dragon. So the cave dragon is pretty good overall, but right now, obviously, you can tell I'm just a little tiny baby dragon. So here's a list of my different abilities. I have fire resistance, I have pickaxe level claws, I have fire magic, and faster movement on cave blocks. I can't go in water, though. And since this is sort of like a fire dragon, I can only eat super burnt food, and I think also lava. Today, our goal is going to be to find heart elements. This is how I'm able to make myself bigger. The only issue is heart elements are extremely difficult to find. We need to go ahead and get elder dragon bones, which took us so long to do in the last episode. Luckily, we were able to find it in this desert temple. So I'm thinking the best bet today is to go around and try to find every single underground dungeon. There's a small chance that I could get either elder dragon dust, elder dragon bones, or we could potentially get the dragon heart. What is this creature? Where'd your eyeballs go? Lady, what are you doing? I didn't realize it until right now, but look, every single time I take a step, there's a little tiny dragon ball. It is a dangerous world up here. Okay, so I can't eat normal food anymore. I mean, I can try to eat rotten flesh, but I'm pretty sure it just makes me sick. Yep, I am sick for the next minute, so that's gonna be a problem. Tumbleweed! I got a stick. I like sticks. Tumbleweed, another stick. Luckily, I like sticks.
Boing.
That was not a stick.
Whoa!
I just got incinerated by a max level dragon. I think as a cave dragon, it's gonna be in my best interest to, well, you know, stay underground in caves. What is this? We got TNT block. Do not explode. I need to make sure that I kill every single mob that I see because they have a small chance of dropping my fire dragon essence, which I can turn into the skulls, which I can then turn into the dragon hearts, which will make me big and strong. Also, at some point in today's episode, I'm going to need to make my way to the end dimension. That is the only way to get my wings. Once I get there, I'm not entirely sure what I have to do, but I'll figure it out at the end of today's video.
I will pickerang all of your kidneys.
The pickerang is such a good weapon. It's a great tool too. It can just mine anything. I need to make sure that I don't overuse it though. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my quick little baby dragon legs in order to scurry away. I also should probably make like a normal weapon. There are a few chests over there, so we should probably take advantage of that. We might actually be able to upgrade ourselves if we can find a elder dragon heart. Excuse me, everybody. Oh my gosh, bro. They're everywhere. There's literally things everywhere. I will hide in this little tiny hole. Look at this. Wait, I'm only one block tall. This is great. How are you in here? How are you in here?
Run, 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 run.
Mind the black, mind the black. Hello. Okay, let's try to make myself some sort of weapon to use. Combine stick with two stone to get big stone sword. Nah, not today, buddy. I will swing my stone sword. This is great. Look, I am so fast down here. They don't even stand a chance. I'm starting to realize that I might have the upper hand here. And boink.
Oh, diamonds.
And wait, and a heart element. Elder dragon heart. And we have elder dragon dust too. Oh, this is beautiful. Beautiful day. Let's see what's in this one. Oh my gosh. Okay, we have elder dragon bones. We have more dust. And now what I can do, I believe, is right click the heart element to get an extra heart. And we got a little bit bigger too. So today I'm going to need to find a lot more of those in order to get up to, I believe, two rows of hearts. That'll be when I turn into an adult dragon. We can use the two diamonds that we got to upgrade to a massive diamond sword. Pickerang, pickerang, pickerangarang. What the flip? Hey guys, how's it going down there? You guys have any cool looking hearts that I can borrow? Wait, we should probably kill the spawner. There we go, nice and easy.
Swing the sword.
And let's see what's in here. Cobblestone, dirt, cobwebs.
Ooh, let's go!
This is the best day. Okay, so we have two more heart elements. I found a couple more earlier as well, and we also have elder dragon bones. So now we should be able to gain four extra hearts. One, two, three, 4. We now have 2 extra hearts on top of our initial row. I also think that I got a little bit taller. So yeah, I don't know if I could fit in one block areas anymore. I'm also not as fast. As you guys can see, I'm only at speed 2. I used to be at speed 3.
Wait, guys. I was just mining around for a little bit. I also managed to get some extra food, and I've been looking for iron so that we can get to the Nether. And on my screen, it popped up that the Ferrous Rotknot is nearby.
If I can kill it and get its giant axe, then we should honestly be able to do so much damage to mobs.
Yo, wait, what does this dude do? What is this big clown doing? Get out of here. Oh, you want to get Pickerang too? I don't even need to Pickerang you. I got a diamond sword. Are they not scared of dragons? I mean, I know that I'm not like the biggest, most ferocious dragon, but I'm still a dragon. I guess actually I'm technically more of like a dinosaur or maybe like a drake since I don't really have wings quite yet.
Oh, wait, I see it. Also, what is that?
Luckily, it jumped down into lava.
Oh, this thing just woke up.
Where is it going? Hey, buddy, what are you doing? What are you doing, you big idiot? Come on, you Scrubosaurus Rex. Come on, fight me. Bro, he doesn't want to fight. What is happening? Also, I just realized I can see my own tail.
Whoa, this man is heavily glitched right now.
Okay, buddy. Okay. Too slow. Nice try, pal.
Whoa, that one kind of hurt.
How did he get all the way up there? Where is he going? If the Ferrous Rotknot is down here, that has to mean that he has some loot nearby too.
Okay, we have the Eyeless Witches.
Why are they so scary?
Nah. I regret to inform you that I, Becbro Baby Dragon, will be winning this battle. Or the Ferrous Rotknot will be slaying all of you.
All the zombies are trying to tickle him.
Wait, what are these?
Don't know, don't care. We'll kill.
Oh, that's water. So water does damage me. Oh, I got a hit off.
1 for dragons.
0 for big rust buckets.
Got another one.
Idiot.
Wait, he gained back almost all of his health. Oh, that's terrible. Why is this happening?
Well, I did find some more diamonds, so there is some good news.
Where are these little dudes? What the? Where'd they just go?
Diamond. Don't mind if I do.
This must be where the Ferrous Rotknot had some of his loot.
Oh, dragon hearts.
Yep.
There's another chest over here. More dragon hearts. Yep.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm literally about to die. Okay, let's try to eat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've done it. We've maxed it out.
Sadly, I've run out of charred food, so I need to make some more. Let's see if I eat this. Nope. Never mind. No, I get very sick, so I can't move for the next minute.
Why can't a dragon eat simple cooked pork chops?
I might as well show you guys the process. So you put the coal in the bottom, you put the cooked pork chop up top, and then you can smelt it down even more so that it literally turns into
burnt meat.
Dragons like their meat well done. So we've gotten a lot bigger, but I'm not entirely sure if it's worth it. We obviously have tons of extra hearts, but we get speed. And we also get strength. So we only get the speed when we're on stone, and I guess that's when we get our strength as well.
We can make some diamond boots, diamond helmet, really? Oh my gosh, that was close. I literally killed it with my hand.
Bro, we are just able to flick these mobs away.
Wait, I think I maybe just stumbled across a tier 5 ice dragon cave. I wonder if I even stand a chance against it. I can't fly. I don't have any fire abilities.
Also, I am now 3 blocks tall, so I need to make sure that I mine 3 blocks.
What?
Blast protection 5, yes.
Don't mind me. I will put that on. Back up.
Let's see what other goodies we can find.
Oh, well, hello there, sir.
You're dead.
Bye, buddy.
There's the dragon.
Maybe it will actually like me. Maybe it likes fellow dragons.
No, do not explode. Oh, back up.
I think it's still sleeping. Fire protection legs. This will be great. I also naturally have fire protection, so I probably should not be fighting an ice dragon.
What do you want? Do you want to wake up the dragon there, pal?
Yo, this dragon sleeps like my 95-year-old grandma.
Oh, I'm going for it. Go, baby, go. It's gonna freeze me.
Oh, this was a terrible idea. And we're at bedrock too. I literally can't escape. I need wings.
Oh my gosh. I just got beaten down.
There was no way I was surviving that. But maybe I'll stand a chance when I can get my dragon wings by going to the Ender Dragon. Give me a flint.
Yes, flint.
What the flip, dude? Somebody changed the Nether without telling me.
7 should do the trick. The stronghold looks a little bit different than I remember it being.
Please tell me it's up here.
Yes, finally. We did it. Okay, we're gonna destroy that.
And now we can jump in as a dragon.
The Ender Dragon said, "Have you come here for your wings, Beckbro Jack? Get out before it's too late."
What is that? Huh? Yeah, I came for my wings there, pal.
I traveled long and far so I could get wings.
Give wings or else I kill you. Boom, that'll show them.
I bestow wings on you. Now get out of here.
Wait, it worked.
Oh, they work. Let's go.
Thanks, Mrs. Ender Dragon.
The Ender Dragon even teleported us back to the overworld.
Tap like with your foot and hit subscribe so you don't miss out on the next episode.